My name is Tianning Liu. I am a fourth year PhD student studying electrical engineering. I am working on the development of piezoelectric thin films that are substrated on flexible soft polymer layers. Piezoelectric materials are materials that generate electricity when they're mechanically stressed, and they also work in reverse, which means they generate strain if you apply electric field. So these materials can be found in common devices such as medical ultrasound, which means they are flexible and they require small amount of voltage to operate, and they are also small in size. I've always liked circuits back in high school, and I thought it wouldn't be a bad idea to have a career that works on circuits or anything related to that. As I move forward with my study in the university, I realize electrical engineering is more than just circuits. It's multidisciplinary. Currently, I'm working on a flexible ultrasonic imaging device that detects the veins in your fingers, which will work as a more secured alternative to a regular fingerprint scanner. If you're looking for hands-on experimental experiences, if you want to work on innovative materials, or if you want to develop devices that nobody else in the world has created, Penn State is the place.